Hi, I'm Jacob Bandy, Product Marketing Specialist here at Bullard. Today I'm here to talk to you about our GVX Abrasive Blasting Respirator, which is now available in Vintage Yellow, Modern Navy, Imperial Red, and Bullard Green. Keep in mind the process that we're going to go through is the exact same no matter what color your GVX is. To remove the inner lens and gasket on your GVX, first you're actually going to have to take off the outer door. To do that, you're going to open the door, and there's a pin on the hinge here. You're going to pull that pin out and remove the door. Then, to remove the inner gasket and lens, you're simply going to push out. Remove the lens, and then grasp the gasket and pull out. To replace the inner gasket and inner lens on your GVX, you're going to have to start by putting the lens into the gasket. You'll see on the gasket, there's a slit all the way around on the inside. That is where you're going to slide the lens into. Once you have the lens inserted into the gasket, you're then going to take the gasket and install it onto your GVX. On the gasket, you're going to see another slit on the inside of the gasket. That is going to go around the lip you see on the GVX, and you're going to insert it and just work your way around. After the gasket is completely installed, you can then reattach the door. You'll do that by lining up the hinge, inserting the pin.